their life has not improved. So how can they care about the problems that you're talking about?
Right. Yeah. The question is, are you willing to spend a little less than 1%
on saving lives
for life? The European governments are tend to be about twice.